thirst and wisdom. Thirst for love and give what was given to others as it becomes dry and hotter in the day. Remember that your heart is taken to our waters and freely given. Taste what cannot be bitter when swallowed or upsetting to your gut or feeling. Pray for rain when a day of sorrow comes beside you, leaving you high and dry. And dig for water when the river is dry and the heart becomes stone, for every day that we thirst we provide for another. Hidden is the passage of wisdom and truth by the giving of your heart to see and hear what the secrets of life can open. And fill the given light that must be seen as to one who knows and receives justice hidden behind a false witness or a lie that binds forever today. He who has not been heard, let us have an ear, and he who has not been seen must be a false witness or lying. Hear what is said through lies. He was the one I saw, but now I confess to knowing he's guilty. He who answers before sentencing is given. I do know now, but heaven knows. He who will gather the last of offences and pretrial through guilt and restoration. But heaven knows who is guilty before the bar of God set to give a man a chance to renew every last offence before he guilty. And he who says I am not the guilty party and then turns evidence over to persecute without trial. If one would awaken through a thought without heaven, will heaven be foreign? Heaven is all the same, never given to the horror under men not receiving this blessing, but when God separates trust, is it under the knowledge of heaven received? Only will heaven be persecuted through the spirit of what man perceives as an assault on God. This reach is under the heaven and the reach for God's blessing at hand. For let no other heaven perch among the trust of light given tomorrow to be exact of what was and will be tomorrow. By eating what was new and old, then heaven becomes the same as it will be again.